your boy Wagner here, back at it with another video. And today for you guys, I have a 2019 or Christmas 2018 LeBron gear bag guide. So this is a guide for all the gear you need for the upcoming season or the next year. I picked up all this LeBron stuff at the Nike store. You can probably pick it up there. These are the prices from the Nike store. You can probably find prices from somewhere else, cheaper or probably cheaper. But so I picked this up in person. So the first item I want to get to is the shirt. This is just a regular workout shirt. This is just a LeBron shirt, just a casual everyday. It just has like the King logo on the front, LeBron's logo. It's Dri-Fit. It's just really breathable. You can play basketball in this. It's just like a workout. You can use it as an undershirt. Well, you know, whatever you need. So I picked this up for $25. It's a medium size boys. Yeah, just a regular LeBron workout shirt. Alright, that's pretty simple. Next item I have is the just standard fit, just LeBron shorts. These kind of have like a red trim to it, or little red detail. Just a King logo, regular dry fit, breathable shorts, pretty much workout shorts. It goes with the shirt. I kind of like the red, it adds a little extra. So red Nike LeBron shorts. Next item I have is the Nike Elite Crew. These are just some breathable cushion socks that I like to use. These are, it says like Elite on it. I picked these up for $18. I don't know if you guys can see that, but $18 at the Nike store. These things are pretty nice, really breathable, really comfortable. So they're kind of just workout socks. You can use them for basketball, games, whatever. So these are the 5 to 7. Size, cushioning at key zones for concentrated comfort. So these are just really comfortable socks. I'd recommend these. So the final item that I want to showcase in this video are the new LeBron, I think it's a new color, LeBron XVI GS. These are the latest LeBron shoes. These are, I'll show you guys these. These are awesome. These are $160. They're on the expensive side a little bit, but they're a really good shoe. So if you guys have the money, I would definitely invest in this. This is an awesome shoe. I would definitely recommend it. It has Air Max to add extra comfort, as you can see right there. Air Max, I got the black and gold metallic color. Sorry guys, if my voice is a little raspy. I have a little bit of a cold. But yeah, so these are the LeBron XVIs. It's got really good traction. I tested out the traction. The traction is really good on the bottom, really sticky. The traction goes all the way up to here on the toe, so you can make a lot of like side cuts. So if you're like making a lot of cuts, like you're crossing over and stuff, and you're like putting your foot down and like bouncing off, this is really good because the traction stays on the ball of your foot. I tried them on, they're super comfortable. I think I get a little more jump out of them because of the Air Max and just the way the shoe is built. It's just a really nice and a well-built shoe. Definitely a lot of time put into this, the making of the shoe. And you can tell how, in person, you can tell how like flexible and like bouncy this is. So if you want to get up there with those jumps, this is really good shoe. I would really recommend it. It's just a little on the expensive side with $160. So if you have the money, definitely invest in it. Definitely worth it. It's just an all-around really good shoe. And yeah, so that ends it for the LeBron 16 or the LeBron XVI and the LeBron Gear Guide for 2019. You can ask for this for Christmas, whatever you need last minute. So this is a LeBron gear guide. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys next time. If you guys enjoyed it, be sure to drop a like on the video. And I want to hear what videos you guys want to see. So definitely drop a comment down below of what you guys want to see next. I want to know what you want to see, and I'll bring that to you. So You can pick all this gear up at the Nike store, Amazon, or any retail store. They usually have it. So I'll see you guys next time. Bye.